way. You
come on, boo, don't grab.
Oh man, let's go! Die in American stereotypes, you know?
Well?
Well, what?
Don't play dumb with me, kid. I was playing dumb when your mother was still turning tricks.
What's your problem?
I know what you've been saying about me. You think I'm an idiot? Huh? Is that what you think?
Boss, I ain't been saying nothing about you.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening to me. Jesus, I'm getting paranoid, Tony. Really fucking paranoid. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean? Someone is out to get me. It's that fucking mayor. He's gonna blame me for all this shit that's been going down in the neighborhood. All of it. Not just the crap that I did, but all of it. Come on, let's go take care of this. Tony! Ferry terminal.
But the strike's still on. There won't be any ferries.
Just drive. I'll do the thinking. What the hell are you doing?
Me. I'll lend you my car.
I ain't planning on walking out of here. Jesus Christ, the cops are crawling all over this place. Get us the fuck out of here.
Where are we going?
Callahan Bridge.
Callahan Bridge ain't finished yet.
We're both gonna be finished if you don't drive. Now move it. Well?
Well what?
Don't play dumb with me, kid. I was playing dumb when your mother was still turning tricks.
What's your problem?
I know what you've been saying about me. You think I'm an idiot? Huh? Is that what you think?
Boss, I ain't been saying nothing about you.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening to me. Jesus, I'm getting paranoid, Tony. Really fucking paranoid. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean? Someone is out to get me. It's that fucking mayor. He's gonna blame me for all this shit that's been going down in the neighborhood. All of it. Not just the crap that I did, but all of it. Come on, let's go take care of this. What the hell are you doing? Head towards the ferry terminal.
But the strike's still on. There won't be any ferries.
Just drive. I'll do the thinking. Jesus Christ, the cops are crawling all over this place. Get us the fuck out of here.
Where are we going?
Callahan Bridge.
Callahan Bridge ain't finished yet.
We're both gonna be finished if you don't drive. Now move it.
That bitch don't stop nagging.
Hey, my wallet.
Well?
Well, what?
Don't play dumb with me, kid. I was playing dumb when your mother was still turning tricks.
What's your problem?
I know what you've been saying about me. You think I'm an idiot? Huh? Is that what you think?
Boss, I ain't been saying nothing about you.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening to me. Jesus, I'm getting paranoid, Tony. Really fucking paranoid. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean? Someone is out to get me. It's that fucking mayor. He's gonna blame me for all this shit that's been going down in the neighborhood. All of it. Not just the crap that I did, but all of it. Come on, let's go take care of this. Head towards the ferry terminal.
But the strike's still on.
Just drive. I'll do the thinking. Jesus Christ, the cops are crawling all over this place. Get us the fuck out of here.
Where are we going?
Callahan Bridge.
Callahan Bridge ain't finished yet.
We're both gonna be finished if you don't drive. Now move it. Everything this piece of shit's got. Punch it, Tony! Oh, shit! Tony, you did it! I knew I could trust you. Boy, I could kiss you if you shaved. Now listen, I know a safe place where we can both lie low for a while. Come on, let's go.
The industrial action that had cut off Portland from the rest of the city has finally come to an end. Or has it? Although all the subway and ferry routes are now officially open, militant workers are continuing with their blockade in parts of the city. The elevator bridge connecting Staunton Island and Shoreside Vale has been shut down. The strikers refuse to believe assurances made by city officials over the future of the ferries.
Yeah, this is the place. I'm gonna take a look around, see what's what. I might see you here later.
Yep.
Tony, it's Sal. I need to talk, but I don't trust these cell phones for shit. I'll call you on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Oh, look at that. A gun. Why does this keep happening to me?
Fools will work for me.
Yep.
Tony, it's Sal. I need to talk, but I don't trust these cell phones for shit. I'll call you on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Oh, you fool. Oh, good grief. Move, I'm late for a
pushing. This is so cold.
Yeah, it's Tony.
That bastard mayor is fucking with me. I don't take that shit.
Relax, I'll take him out of the equation.
You're a good boy, Tony. That fat fuck should be taking his daily run in the park. Make sure he's out of breath. Permanently. Oh yeah, get his phone. We can see who he's been talking to.
Look where you're going!
Why are you chasing me?
Tony, a few of the guys will be calling you later. Make sure you're around when they arrive. Ciao, Salvatore.
Hey, Tony, get in. Come on, we're going for a ride. Come on, get in, you're driving.
Mickey, what's up?
Come on, Cipriani, what do you think, I'm here to whack you?
Thank you.
Salvatore's just down there. Madonna me, what are you waiting for?
Tony, my boy, today's the day you're being made.
Oh, Salvatore, I'm Mr. Leone. Our mama's been waiting for this day.
Hey, Tony, thanks. I'll be in touch.
Man, I'm looking for a rock over here.
Yep.
It's Sal. Listen, the Pirellis had Mayor Hole in their pocket, but we're gonna take control of City Hall. I know a big shot businessman who'd do anything to get into office. He's a complete asshole, so he's qualified for the position. I told him you'd make sure he wins the election. For us.
Tony Cipriani here.
Tony, it's your ma. I just heard you've been made. I never doubted you for a second, son. And seeing as how you've finally proven yourself, I'm calling off that contract I put on you. Let's just put it behind us. After all, I only did it with your best interest at heart. What kind of a son makes his ma go to such lengths? See you soon, son. Don't forget about your old ma.
Thank you. Antonio, how wonderful to see you.
What's going on?
We're having a party, dear boy, a party. Yes, a morgue party. The first of the season.
Whoa. What the fuck are you talking about? A morgue party?
We're gonna have quite a night tonight. But first, we need to go and pick up the guests. Come, before our guests get bored to death. No pun intended. Cousin, dead, you know. Our guest of honor is taking a little trip to the pathology labs. Let's not keep him waiting.
City mourns the passing of its premier son, Mayor R.C. Holm, assassinated while jogging in Belleville Park. LCN would like to take this opportunity to extend its most humble and sincere condolences to his family and loved ones. And later on LCN, don't miss our student fashion spot. It's too cool for school.
Janice, listen to me. Calm down. Wait just a megabyte. Oh, she's gone.
how to drive.
Behind all this shit I'm in. What I want to know is why they get the mayor to light a fire under my ass. Listen, meet me down at the jetty. We're gonna do a little fact-finding.
DL?
Tony!
How's the campaign?
It's down to the wire and every last vote's gonna count. O'Donovan's campaigners are working those marginal seats hard. Well, we've got our own bandwagon, so get out there and spread the word!
Oh,
Grandma. Don't get your wrinkles in a wad.
Grandma!
Where's your diaper?
You call me Grandma? How about you call me the woman?
Move! I'm late for a meeting!
O'Donovan has three wives!
Are you nuts?
But it's paying it off!
Jury order is
total! I'm an idiot!
Who ate all the pies? O'Donovan! O'Donovan is a junkie! O'Donovan believes in compulsory buggery! O'Donovan's a communist! O'Donovan dresses in his daughter's underwear!
Or if someone should own up!
O'Donovan gets naked with hogs!
This is
Junkie! Dresses in his daughter's underwear. Oh, Donovan gets naked with hogs.
America!
Oh! Ah!
You shake your ass, boy, I like your step.
Antonio, que pasa, amigo?
You do know I'm Italian, don't you, Don? Not, Spanish?
Of course. How silly of me. I just love all the romance languages. My God, this is good. It tastes just like chicken, but somehow more, sentient. You want some?
I already ate, thanks.
Too bad. It's fantastic. I have some more delicacies about to be served. The liberals would have a field day, of course, but how little they know of life's real pleasures. Sophistication and democracy have always been such uneasy bedfellows.
Listen, Don, we need to win this election, okay? We need to make sure that there's no skeletons in the closet, if you know what I mean?
Right.
What I mean is, how do we take care of this O'Donovan guy who is covering for standing in for the Ferrellis?
The guy has a lot of people canvassing for him. All kinds of deluded people, if you know what I mean. I think we need to have their faith in democracy shaken, if you understand me.
What you mean is that I gotta go beat the crap out of them.
Your passion, Antonio, it's magnificent. It's so, Wagnerian, you know? Arrivederci, amigo. Humphreys! Bring out the offal!
It was the worst party
ever.
Oh, good grief!
You're getting jacked, not killed.
party.
Goddamn hands off me.
You bully!
Antonio, que pasa amigo?
You do know I'm Italian, don't you, Don? Not Spanish?
Of course. How silly of me. I just love all the romance languages. My God, this is good. It tastes just like chicken, but somehow more, sentient. You want some?
I already ate, thanks.
Ugh, too bad. It's fantastic. I have some more delicacies about to be served. The liberals would have a field day, of course, but how little they know of life's real pleasures. Sophistication and democracy have always been such uneasy bedfellows.
Listen, Don, we need to win this election, okay? We need to make sure that there's no skeletons in the closet, if you know what I mean?
Right.
What I mean is, how do we take care of this O'Donovan guy who is covering for standing in for the Ferrellis?
The guy has a lot of people canvassing for him. All kinds of deluded people, if you know what I mean. I think we need to have their faith in democracy shaken, if you understand me.
What you mean is that I gotta go beat the crap out of them.
Your passion, Antonio, it's magnificent. It's so, Wagnerian, you know? Arrivederci, amigo. Humphreys! Bring out the offal!
Like your manners, son.
I'm gonna be rich. Rich and miserable.
Excuse me.
I get 30 cents to buy you the house.
I'm gonna make a fortune.
Look out!
Yeah.
again!
I'm waiting for you, moron!
You wouldn't hit a man with a heart condition, would you?
Told you, that's a fucking cool pussy, yo! It's the corporate car!
Can't you drive?
What's the fucking problem?